You never know where life will take you, just how far you come. If you take a double, will it be fun in the sun? I did a sauce cook one day at this bar. I turned my client around to that's my to my dismay, I was like, okay, he pitched a tent. I was like, oh no, I try not to laugh. I scrubbed his legs and I scrubbed his feet, and then I went out the door. Oh, 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 that shit was funny to me. I started laughing. He came out instead of, how you doing? I just said, did you have a good time? Oh, 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 I make those boys blush. I don't even know what I'm saying. If I want to, I'll make us. At least it's funny to us. In walks the storm out of the blue at the Buddha temple. Everybody else was scared. I just told him the rain. The wind begins to holler. Lightning bolts all around. And yet I'm still there in the rain. I was getting wet anyway. Oh, 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 oh. I wasn't really scared. Oh, oh, oh. Buddha's grounds. I know I was there. We've seen a lot. Some of them crude, some of them like to laugh. You never know what you get when they walk in. One time we did pedicures, that lady's foot had fungus. I let her know, well, just because, just to see her reaction. I said, lady, you got fungus toes. I wouldn't use nail polish. She got mad, of course. I don't have fungus, and this is what I said. It is normal to have a pink toenail bed in all of your feet. But if it is black and brown, I think you need a fungus treatment. You never know just who you'll meet or where they have been. At least I can talk to everyone. That's what I'm saying. You never know. Just start talking about yourself.